ignoring you. I just can't speak retard.
Everyone to your seats, please. It's a big world we've got to cover today. Try again. A fair guess, but I'm afraid it's wrong. No, I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Nicely done, Hopkins!
Great! There we go. Done. You give me some TP? It's a bit of an emergency.
I've got more important things to worry about.
Hated here so much.
disappear, Sinbad.
I'll wear my boots of ass-kickery!
Don't make eye contact with anyone!
Can't let anyone know it's...
Your days are numbered!
Okay, people! Plan.
Yes, yes. That's enough chatter, people. Eyes on the board. I have to say, I'm more than a little surprised.
It's easy when you know how. My work here is done.
I wonder...
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary'll get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come
on. You both bullied me mercilessly, but... at least I wasn't left out, and now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. My shiny bike's at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
Thank you. Someone get my lawyer on the phone! I hope you
got... We'll show you how gentlemen
Come on,
behave
let's
themselves.
Get them! Don't worry about those sad sacks.
You better not now, my girl! You are...
See me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
Hopkins comes through.
You want me to go over them? All your friends told me what a wimp you are.
I'm so stupid.
Yeah. You want to get a C-785, then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was going to get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd.
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Hey, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Get me off my daddy's suit! Hopkins, you don't belong here! Get out!
That's how it's done.
I'm frightfully in need of your help. I bet you can't beat my swimming record. You just
don't have the poise.
You have my gratitude.
Why'd anyone throw this away?
What's up? I'm gonna beat every one of them nerds. They deserve it for being smart.
No way is Ryan Chango better than Keo.
Man, I don't know about like Dragon
Nice.
Three or eight positive thinkers outlive pessimists. Great, so I'm going to die young and miserable.
Yeah, man, I know what you mean.